All right, guys, Mikey here from Mikey's Iron Range. And guys, I got a hell of a video vlog yet again for use today. And we're going to do it on Phil the Gift Heath at the 2011 Mr. Olympia The Night Show. And I know you guys have probably seen this footage before, but I was looking through all the footage that I had saved on my computer, and I said, I got to repost this video, because I got to say, Phil was fucking on in 2011. He looked like a cartoon character. I would have loved to have seen Phil Heath look like this in 2009 and battle Jay Cutler. Wouldn't that be something? I mean, that would be unbelievable, right, guys? I wonder who would win that matchup. But nonetheless, the night show footage was incredible, especially when Phil Heath comes walking out, like you guys just seen. He looked like a total fucking badass, because in my opinion, this is one of the greatest looking Mr. Olympia physiques of all time, especially, like I said, Phil Heath at the night show. He didn't look as good in Prejudging, but I digress. So guys, how about this physique, huh? Look at the rear double bicep on Phil Heath. What a thing of fucking beauty, my God. Look at the lower back and the lat insertions. It's just unbelievable. And then he's got one of the best Christmas trees. He's got a great rear lat spread and unbelievable hams and glutes. So from behind, nobody, and I mean nobody, is touching Phil Heath. Not even from the front. I mean, his midsection wasn't the tightest in 2011. It was the tightest in 2013, but it was the most... His abs were the most deeply cut in 2011. I mean, they were ripped here in 2011. And it's just insane the improvements that Phil made from 2010 to 2011. It was insane. And for some reason, he doesn't look that narrow, because he looked a lot more narrow at the 2010 Mr. Olympia. I mean, maybe it's just me. But anyways, this is a perfect physique, especially when you see it in HD. That makes a big, big fucking difference. But my God, I am just in awe of Phil Heath's back. I mean, the whole back, the lower back, the upper back, the hams, the glutes, and then the quads are great. And then he's got great calves too. I mean, you know, they say black people don't have great calves, but Phil Heath, he has really, really good calves. I mean, Phil is just so complete. And then he hits that hands clasped most muscular pose with those big ass shoulders and big ass arms. It's just a thing of beauty. Even the front double bicep, his biceps are nice and peaky. He's got those big ass triceps. And even in the side tricep, his tricep looks nice and big. Not like some other guys who hit side tricep poses and they look like pancakes. But I digress. So guys, let me know what you think about this unbelievable performance by the gift Phil Heath at the 2011 Mr. Olympia, because I think it was fucking fantastic. So guys, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, tickle that Kevin Lavroni icon button. Mikey's Iron Range. Peace out, guys.